Let's take one of their vehicles.
Baldrige gets out in the wild with this nuke.
According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
So what you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue. This area is crawling with mercs.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge over there and catch those assholes off guard, it may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Hey, give me a hand up. Time for cuddling later.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Eyes on a merc. Putting him down. He's not making it off the island.
Brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that. Mm-hmm.
There wasn't no backfire.
Somebody out there.
Where'd you go?
Now let's hit these cocksuckers with all we got.
Bits of them get in your hair.
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
There's a warhead.
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you call it, boy? Boy.
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldridge doing?
But the war!
He's got a gun!
Chuck, and the NVA. So, General, he's paying big money for it.
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth.
Quiet. Maybe go first.
Goddamn head down.
I'm ready to go first.